Primordial follicles in the ovaries contain primary oocyte cells. As follicles mature, primary oocytes become secondary oocytes. These are the egg cells produced by oogenesis. During ovulation, a follicle bursts and releases its egg from the ovary.